Subscribe now. EU Debates.
I'm going to inform the Council today about the situation in the Southeast Mediterranean and also about my recent visits to the Balkan countries and especially to the Western Balkans and our efforts to expedite the accession process of North Macedonia and Albania. At the same time, I'm very much looking forward to the lunch with the Egyptian Foreign Minister, with Sameh Shoukry. I believe that Europe has everything to gain from a closer cooperation with Egypt. Egypt is a country of cardinal importance for our European family. Thank you so much.